Full spoilers for Squid Game ahead. Gion displays vastly more willingness to cooperate throughout the games than the other players. After being saved by Ali in the first game, he shows genuine care and thankfulness towards him. Because of the very precise and intentional characterization of him, we're first led to believe that he has more utilitarian and sinister intentions behind his behavior, like just using others to win the game. However, it's soon clear that this is one of the key differences between Gion and Sang-woo. Gion genuinely cares about others, while Sang-woo only cares about winning. This seems to paint Gion as a more naive character, but if you've seen my last video, it's exactly the opposite. It's because of his past experiences and traumas that Gion has empathy towards others and tries to win a game without getting much blood on his hands, as he has been trapped in a life or death situation with others before. So his true identity justifies both his actions and how far he comes in the game, while at the same time showing just how lucky he was to survive something like this twice. In part 3, we'll look at Gion's final choice in the show.